is good enough for the southerly winds. Otherwise, we go further north to Jellicavac.
So, good morning.
Good morning. We survived a night with 14 knots plus wind.
So we furled into Genoa. It's a close ridge, and the wind is picking up and not stable. So up to 40 knots.
I always get a little bit nervous going into the marina. I'd rather be on sea with a storm than driving a boat in the marina with a storm.
So, bye-bye to good guys. Thank you for your hospitality. But this was it. Now life behind anchor really starts.
I am Rihanna.
And I am Gerben.
And this is our son, Benjamin.
2020 has been a year of adventures and challenges.
We drove all the way from Amsterdam to Didim, Turkey to get to our sailing home.
We did a total refit and now we can finally start sailing around the world while setting up and expanding our businesses.
Join our adventures and welcome on board.
Juice for papa and mama.
This morning, Benjamin and I recreated a campfire on the beach. So, just before the sun will set, we're gonna light up the fire, Benjamin.
Yep.
Are you ready?
Go.
1, 2, 3. Go. What is that, man? Yeah. Banana and chocolate.
Oh, what's daddy doing, Benjamin? I think the chocolate is cooking.
Yes,
banana.
It is.
Benjamin doesn't know what to think yet.
No. This is a recipe of one of my former business partners. And always when we had a barbecue, and we barbecued a lot, then as dessert he made bananas with chocolate. So Robbie, thank you. This one is for you.
Watching in the camera while you were giving me the poo sugar.
Banan!
I already gave him
a really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yummy, Ben!
This one is for me. The only thing I forgot is to put some cognac on it for the extra flavor. Yes, Ben. Smoke is coming my way. I had more than enough smoke. So this is our new life after all the adventures in my life, and now making bananas on a campfire. As I told you, it remembers me to the best friend and business partner. He was born on the 3rd of January in 1980, and I was born on the 2nd of January 1980, and the difference is just 18 hours, and we are like brothers. Yeah, we had an adventure of a lifetime together, and we skyrocketed all to the moon, and afterwards just for a few moments, and then we fell down big time. But yeah, we are still in contact, and it was an amazing adventure. It really it blew my mind on all levels, and the fall was hard as well, but I can see the beauty out of it. And another dear friend of mine, he told me once, he said, enjoy the fall. And I really didn't understand what he was saying to me. But now I know. When you are falling down, enjoy the ride. When you go up, enjoy the ride. But when you go down, enjoy the ride as well, because it's so valuable, and there are so many lessons to learn. And moments like this really make me emotional, watching at the perfect sense, watching at Rihanna and Benjamin here on the beach, listening to the wave rolling in. This was always the life I dreamt of, and I'm very grateful for it, that I got the opportunity to live a life like this. So thank you all for watching. It's a blessing when we see and we receive all the comments on the YouTube videos, and all the likes and the messages and the emails we receive, and we try to reply them all. It's not always an easy job. We really appreciate it. And now my big man is telling me something. Daddy, I don't need you. I can handle it all by myself. What are you doing?
Found a skeleton of eagle. I don't know how you call it. But I think these are the teeth that are like inside here.
Sea urchin.
Sea urchin, yeah, that's the name. And I think these are their teeth. They have this hook. Yeah, there. They have four of them. Still one inside.
Good morning!
Good morning!
Where are we going?
Well, we're going back to, you call it our Ruby place. But it's Shelter Bay, we've been there before. And we're going because the wind changed, it's getting a little bit rocky, bumpy here. And yeah, so time to move.
Surprise if it is a good sheltered place or not. So because the wind and the waves, they're changing their directions all the time. The wind is changing directions all the time. It's around from the north, from the south. It seems that it's a good place without any waves here. So I'm gonna make a round.
Go, 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 go
leaving this beautiful bay. We spent here a couple of days.
Yeah.
Resting a bit. And it is actually a special bay. We shared it already with our newsletter subscribers. But in this bay, there are all crystals, mountain crystals. And we found one crystal here, and it was a week before we went to, when we had our last session of our relationship therapy. Yeah. Yes, we are in relationship therapy with a beautiful spiritual soul. Yeah, it brought us a beautiful message that our good sides shine like stars, but our darker sides, not the most beautiful, shine like crystals, and that they are shine evenly bright, and they that we have to trust each other that they both will be loved.
Yeah.
So it's a special bay for us.
Yeah. And yesterday it was very calm, no wind, so we had a swim and just relaxed. But last night the wind picked up, and it will pick up between the 25 and 30 knots of wind. And it's blowing now 26 at the moment.
Yeah.
We have to move, and we are going to... you won't believe it, you won't believe it.
I don't want to say it.
No, we are going back to Didim.
Didim, oh my god, back again to where it all started.
Yeah, so our inverter broke down.
Yeah.
So they took it out and they sent it back. There's a problem, so we got a new inverter. We're gonna have the rigging.
Checked
some,
again.
Some final fine-tuning yeah. with the rigging. So we decided to go back to Yachtworks because they are really taking care of us.
So we had a malfunction in the inverter.
Yeah.
And we get a new one now. And a new system as well, I believe.
Yeah, they're gonna make some adjustments to the system.
Yeah.
So Benjamin can't switch anything or so, yeah.
So we're sailing again today.
Yeah, today is so we have southerly winds. We can go up to the north easily. I think just Genoa.
Yeah. The motor didn't start smoothly again, so we have to check. And probably there are some diesel bacteria, fuel bacteria. So Gerben's going to check now, and we have the stuff that you, the chemicals that you can throw in the fuel tank. So maybe we're going to do that, and yeah, then we're off, set, and go. But you don't want to put the filthy diesel with the bacteria through your engine, because that's going to be a big trouble, so extra cautious. So you got the antibacterial chemicals?
Yeah, I just have to put 60 milliliter in one tank.
Yeah.
So we have 240 liters of diesel in one tank, and just put it in, and that's it.
Okay, very easy.
Got 38 knots of wind. With just the full Genoa out. He's making 9.7 knots of speed. The waves are 2.5 meters. She's sailing fantastic, but we are a little bit doubting if we're gonna reef Genoa a bit. But now it's really guts. Whoa. Whoa. I'm doing bold now, but just behind the corner we really had waves between the 3 and 4 meters coming from behind, and we were really like doing like this. We had 35, 39 knots of wind, and I didn't want to thrill the Genoa. This kind of, so I had to pull Genoa out, and then Janet called me and she said,
I have water at the back of the boat. I just figured out it's the toilet. Water was coming up. We had a crazy wave. It was a wave coming sideways and it pushes. And I think we got some water in. So I closed the valve. Now it's good. It's only a little bit smelly, so it's not really comfortable for the other countrymen. But happily, we are here. Speed we had was 46 knots of wind. We are now almost in Gulluk Bay, and there are a lot of fish farms here, and I missed just one, so that's good. And we are going to a bay here, and the last 2 miles I've got a motor because get in too late, and there are some fish farms in the bay as well, so I want to be there by daylight. But the boat is really healing. It's now it's blowing 38 knots of wind, and yes, it was a crazy sail today. So put the anchor over here. I think I know why it's called Gulluk. There are a lot of cucks. Over there it's 2 or 3 meters deep, here it's 8 meters. Put a lot of anchor chain out because the wind will die down tomorrow, so we're gonna have in the early morning it will die down.
And Benjamin, what do you think about the fish?
It's breakfast, Rianne. It's a present. Tomorrow we have some boat jobs, new inverter. We had perfect conditions to fly the drone. While sailing, we had 10 knots of wind.
I'm giving Gerben swimming lessons.